Yeah. So now we got moonlight mining, which improves it by 25%, or at night by 100, or by 50%. And then we make this, we'll get even more. So oh my God, it's 6 o'clock. Where did the time go? Holy shit. Heck. Ow. gourmet recipe herbal tea. Okay, that house is just half buried into the hill. Very nice. That's what I like to see. And that's not a real house. Thank you. the hell? What the hell? One shot? Go to Uncle Lin's house. It's the last house on the right after you turn when leaving. Turn right when you exit and go through the red roof, remember. Turn right when you exit and go through the red roof. A 100 broken bottles? Mom likes to buy clothes from LK. James left playing games from Game World. Head to the coffee shop to unlock the treasure. LK in Game World. Oh my god. Hi. Well, that's annoying. I don't like how that's a one shot. Really annoying. The hell? The three numbers are 2, 3, and 5. Looks like the password is 325. Okay, we're gonna look up high banks. Wait, there are coordinates in this game? Oh my god, there are. 5391. Okay, 5391, so it's... And then, 59... Is this house? Are you kidding? We're not fighting that shit again. I hate online only, especially with such a ridiculous respawn rate. Okay. Turn. Oh my god. Horrifying. And the other one is the other building. I'm overburdened. Oh God. We got a better shotgun. That's good. Is it gear? I'm really confused as to what is, like, causing such a high weight ratio. Is it the fish? All right, we'll just discard the fish. Okay. So weird. Jesus. Am I gonna have to discard that many roasts? Oh man. Okay, so after this, after I get this chest up here, we are gonna have to move our home somewhere close by. So we can deposit all this crap. Like the roasted meat, I'm gonna put it all of it into the decomposer. make it all... Oh my god, what was that? Great. We got a tower right over there. Can I put the house here? Cannot be built near a stronghold. Aha. Bam. Insufficient. More steak combo. All right, let's go decompose everything. Wait, before we do that. Uses red light. Another red light? Okay. And then we need music. There you go. Red light music. Okay. Are these just fertilizers? Good. Where's my roasted meat? Yeah, we gotta throw all this garbage in there. Roasted corn, go in there. Roasted potatoes, in there. Let's Boiled food. Okay. That should help with our weight situation by a lot. Now that we dumped all that. We gotta also dump all the ammo. Hi, kitty. And we need more throwing daggers. That means we need more log. Please tell me there are a bunch of logs around here. Okay, it's not that close by, but close enough. I am so glad we have, like, super gathering speed. Am I the only house up here? I mean, it makes sense. Why would anyone put their house right next to a teleporter? Make me 90 of those. Okay, we need adhesive. Too many adhesives. Oh, we should have made some adrenaline shot. Oh, I need special parts, metallic fiber, and a storage battery. Aluminum, tungsten, and gold for the solar drill. Yeah, let's put all the ammo in here. Why are we picking up copper sniper rifle ammo? But oh no, they're both copper. Okay. I thought they're regular bullets. No, they're both copper. Okay, good. Oh, God. We can do non-perishable in there. Oh, nope. I need to keep that. Okay. Adhesives is maxed out. No elemental attribute or damage bonus. Which trigger Fortress Warfare continually grants ally nearby ally damage boost. Okay. Less damage though. Yeah, it's not great. Jesus, how long does it take to make 90 throwing knives? God. Make 50 of those. Make 99 of those. And then we need more wood. You know, the one thing I do like about this game is that crafting tools or the mining tools are basically like all in one. Very nice. I'm never gonna use that or this. We're just gonna put it in there. Okay, how's the food? Make more berries. More juice. Nice. Give me those daggers. How much do each stack weigh? 0.5? Oh my god. Amazing. Why are these not stacking? They're both activators. Weird. We're just gonna discard this. No bonus effect. Oh. All right, we're good. How's our weight looking? 61. Wow, still really high. Put that there. Nice. A simple sink. You know, let's put the sink outside. Wash your hand before you come in my house. When is the next upgrade for my car? So right now, it's not in here. Is it here? Modification 2. Okay, so it's actually within the, four-wheeler. Let's grab that. Vehicle leased, all-terrain vehicle, retro coupe. What is this? Fireproof plastic. Refined fireproof plastic. God damn it. So I can't build a four-wheeler yet. Lame. Okay, that looks fucking badass. Are you kidding me? I want that car. Okay, repair. Holds a confirm, yes. All right. Okay. Now, where am I going? I can go down and grab that. Yeah, let's go down and grab that and then we'll call it a day. All right. Securement. Okay, we're not gonna. Don't get distracted. That's gonna be for the day. Thank you guys for watching. We'll continue playing this tomorrow, probably. We'll see though. But yeah, this game is fun. I don't usually play multiplayer survival games, but yeah, it's actually pretty fun. So can't wait to continue playing it. And I'll see you guys later. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.